The Knoxville woman accused of trying to hire a hitman on the dark web agreed to plead guilty. Court documents show Melody Sasser was looking to kill the wife of a man she met on a dating site. Investigators say she used online killer's market to pay a hitman more than $9,000. Sasser faces up to 10 years in prison and up to a $250,000 fine. She's set to be in a Knoxville federal court in December.